Hi there. Welcome to FreedomFighter.net. I'm Don Klein. If you're a gun owner, I'm calling you out. I'm hoping that I can piss you off and wake you up. Let me put it to you this way. If you think voting for government-mandated background checks are going to let you keep your right to keep and bear arms, you're an idiot. Since when does a right depend on a background check? Since when does anyone, voters, government, criminals, subversive enemy agents, or anyone else, have the right to tell an American U.S. citizen whether he has permission to exercise a right or not? You let a bunch of subversive enemy agents convince you your right to keep and bear arms depends on whether you pass a government background check or not, and you are done. You will wake up one day and discover you don't have the right to keep and bear arms, you don't have the right to be secure from search and seizure, you don't have any right to due process before your rights and your guns are taken away from you, and you don't have any right to any liberty at all. You may be bored by politics, and you may be bored by the U.S. Constitution, but let me tell you something. The United States Constitution is the only hope you've got to keep your rights. It is up to us to defend it so it can defend us. The courts don't issue our rights, and the courts can't take them away. Our rights are ours, and it is up to us to defend them. My name is Don Klein, and I approve of this message. Comments and discussion are welcome. Here's my email. Thank you.